Today we will learn how to format a chart. Now what is formatting? Formatting improves the appearance of a chart. Appearance means how it will look like. We can format the chart to add title, change the text, font, line color, width, border style, legends, data series and so on. When we insert a chart, the three new tabs appear on the ribbon. Now let me show it to you. Click on the insert tab. Okay. Click on chart and select any chart. Click on okay. All right. Now you can see a new tab has opened, chart tools, and under new tab there are three more different tabs are there. Design, layout and format. Okay, design, layout and format. So we can design the chart, we can give a layout to the chart, and we can do the formatting in the chart. Now let's see what it is saying. How to modify the chart layout? The chart layout determines how specific chart information will appear. All right, this is the chart information, how specific it will look like. This is legends, okay? Because these are denoting the colors. All right, so these are legends. This is x-axis and this is y-axis. All right, select the chart and click on the design tab. All right, I have selected the chart. The design tab is open. Click on the more drop-down arrow to see all the available chart layout options in the chart layout group. Now where is chart layout group? This is chart layout group and this is your more button. All right, select any layout of your choice. I've selected this one. It has been updated. Now let me select something else. This one. You can see the layout has been changed. The chart layout has been changed. If you click on design, you can change the layout, and here you can do the formatting. You have to select. Let's say I have selected this. All right,